Hello guys, and welcome back to Shadow of Mordor. So, hopefully this time I can get Fulgrim the Serpent. It is, finish them. By executing his supporters in open combat.
This war chief will try to prove himself against the legends of your blade.
So, with combat or ground executions?
Next time I get half the chance, I'm gonna grab that piece.
That means real executions, so hitting F, right? I think. Oh, they saw me, actually.
I thought I heard something.
I'm going to test this. And just killing this guy here. That's this guy.
What's that to you? Nobody liked him anyway.
Back to where no one loved him anyway. Okay, yes, then.
I've had enough of this. I'm not searching anymore.
I think just let's go, right? Just into it. And if they alert the area, then I need to just, retreat and come back later.
That Uruk was a waste of space anyway.
Oh no, did I? No, I didn't want to freaking stealth kill someone.
I was recently promoted for my fearless leadership. Now I'll demonstrate it on you.
I doubt it, because I'm running away. And explode! didn't he just tell something about fearless? There we go, this number 3. There we go. I'm quite low on health, I need to retreat a little bit. What the fuck, no. I'd like to eat this stuff over here. Let's kill this one before, so he doesn't shoot us. While I'm trying to recover my health. Come down here. Come down here. You know you want it. You know you want it. You know you got it. This is number 4. No, this is actually number 5. So he has arrived. So now I need to retreat, so I am getting rid of all of the orcs here. Because there are way too many, especially the leader is already hard enough.
Time for us to bleed you!
Mine as well. Already a little bit preparing for the or the fight against the big one.
They say you don't hear nothing until there's a blade slicing your throat.
So, the stronghold actually is not alerted anymore, I think. I'm gonna go and get rid of them a little bit, because they are usually retreating. If you just take a look at the minimap, they're actually right now retreating. So let's get rid of them as well. And them as well. Good. Okay. So I would really like to attract this guy here so he comes over. So he knows that I'm here. Oh nice, I can get another guy into my army.
My eyes are yours!
He was dead in it!
Amateur! Come here and I'll show you how to make a man really suffer.
Yep, come on then. Is he staying there?
More listen already!
Ready for pain! We are not going to alert anyone at all.
Now, not ever.
I think I have to kill him actually, because he's not getting low. Yeah, there, see, he's retreating again. Okay, let's finish him then. I think I can't take him over. Because usually they get into this green mode and then... Yeah, then they are... so I can hold them from behind. What can I do to get the... Oh yeah, I could, of course, I know what I can do. Sword's army. So I could now tell these guys to be the war chief actually, or can I? I don't know. But yeah, we have one war chief anyway here, Norok. So we need to bring this one down here. So and where is he? Didn't I mark him? Okay, located at Fern Outskirts. You see on the map on the top right side, it is in this area, right? Is the Fern Outskirts? Where do I see it? Yeah, Fern Outskirts. So I will fast travel there. And... can I see one? I don't really think so, but... Oh, where, who is this?
Ishmoz.
The Unkillable. Okay... Sauron's army? Is this the one? Yes! Nice! I don't know if it was luck or if you mark... after you mark them, you get them anyway or something. I have no idea. But that's quite cool. Do we have Kettagors roaming around nearby? Oh, I have people over there that belong to me. Focusing now.
Be wary of that category! Kill it! Eat its flesh!
Oh, I know what I'm doing. Hello, my friend. Where is it? Oh, it's killed. Oh, it's not killed yet. Still one kill. There we go. Can I jump with the Grom? That would be cool. Can I jump up here? Fear of Groms? He's running away, really?
Someone shoot him!
But yeah, can I actually? Oh, there we go, so we can fly. But unfortunately, he's running away, so.
Hamstring that ground!
And the right ability. Oh, he escaped, really. Yeah, and now?
Careful! The Acid Grog!
Okay, I'm eating that one. How can I. Can I mark it now? I think he is already marked, right? Oh, I can see it on the map, actually. There are some weird glitches on the game. But the game really itself is very, very cool. I really like it. I definitely recommend it. If you like it as well, definitely buy it. It's so much fun. It's so cool. Can I actually shoot from here? Oh my god, I can shoot from the Grog as well. There he is. So this time I try to kill him before he is actually able to run away. There we go. That was quite easy. I mean, I got a freaking rock here. Everyone is running away from me. Nice.
Shoot him off.
Is this a work? There we go. Nom 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 nom. Eat it! There we go. So, but I wanted to actually go for the War Chief, so let's do this instead of having some fun with the Grog. So, where is he? Someone's army, map. He is over there, and we are over here. Yeah, I'm going to fast travel. Makes no sense that I go over there with the Grog, because I will lose the Grog anyway. I can't set it. Okay, I need to probably get off the Grog to be able to fast travel. No, the Grog will fight for itself now, that's even better. But as I said, I'm going to fast travel anyway, so who cares? So, I marked the area now. There it is. Okay, you can see it from here already.
The mid-folk have more guts in the daytime.
So, Hydrox, don't kill him if you are not forced to. Killing spree, it says.
Kill the Uruks with lightning speed to draw the War Chief's thunder.
Oh no. Oh, okay, it's just 5 Uruks and 45. Yeah, that's okay. That's quite okay.
1, 2, 3.
And over there are more. Okay, I think I get them all here already. There we go, that was quite easy. So, but I need to hide somewhere, don't I? Towards me, actually. He's okay. Mine. I can hit him with arrows.
Stand still! Fight!
This is War Chief number 4 of 5. Fear of betrayal? What? This was a boss, wasn't it?
Oh, no.
It looked like. So. What's he doing?
Anyone else to play?
But yeah, whatever. We have a new mission there, and I think this is attached to the. Do you see this one here? Norik the Hung. Oh no, he awaits. Oh, okay, it's Norik the Hungry, actually. No, I need to make one of my guys the War Chief. How can I achieve this? I will just go to one of these guys and try to do that. I have no idea if this works or not. I have no idea. You see? Oddly enough. Yeah. Especially with the green eyes, that looks cool. With the blue and the green, I really like it. But yeah, probably personal preference. So, how far is he? Is he over there as well? Oh, yes. Okay, yeah, we're going to fast travel. While I'm fast travel and while I'm in the loading screen, I will say thanks for watching and see you on the next episode. Don't forget to subscribe and like, and bye-bye.